Those Legion elite troops are bad blood.
Yeah, no doubt.
Our Rangers are going to show everyone what happens when we're pissed off.
Sure.
Hey there.
Ben. Gambling's not my scene. Maybe you could hook me up with something else.
Oh, I get you. Looking for a slightly more chemical thrill? Okay, I'll tell you what. I happen to keep some jet around for emergencies. 35 caps in a chip.
That's not my drug of choice. I'll keep looking.
Well, then why are you wasting my time?
I've seen some cons in my day, one clever bastard to another. What's your trick?
You know how they say you make your own luck? Well, let's just say I make mine with a little extra ink on the cards.
Mark cards. A little bit obvious, but not bad.
Hey, it's not like I use them all the time. Mostly I keep them in my shack until I see a really fat score roll into town.
Later.
Come on back if you want a game.
Good to see you. Something else I can do for you?
I got proof that Keith is selling drugs and using marked cards.
Drugs and crooked gambling? Can't say I'm surprised. Here, you've earned this. I'm gonna go take Keith into custody. If you're interested in a little extra pay, I wouldn't mind backup.
Why not?
Glad to have you. Let's go. Just stick close and follow my lead. Keith's a cowardly son of a bitch. But he might try something if he's desperate.
And thus begins the long wait. There you go. Jesus.
Keith, in the name of the NCR, I'm placing you under arrest for illicit gambling and the sale of unlicensed chems.
Fuck you, man. I ain't going nowhere.
Come quietly now. I don't want to have to hurt you.
Why don't you go cry to your wife there? Oh, that's right. She left your worthless stinking ass.
You son of a bitch! Well, that was a bit messier than I would have liked. Is there anything else?
You just shot a man solely because he insulted you.
Yeah. I always warned him not to push my buttons. Well, ain't nobody gonna miss him anyways. Here you go. I promised you an extra reward for coming along, so that's what you get.
Well. There we go. And that's pretty much the end of that. Next mission. Where do we go? Yeah, I think we will go here to the Orwell Raid. Yeah, did a little bit of a good karma run after doing a bit of thieving. That's why you see the extra spike in time. Anyway, catch y'all in the next one. Be back.